Of course, Thursday is the day that the drought monitor update comes out each week, but we're doing okay. We've seen a surplus of precipitation. You know, we had those bouts of rain. We had that dreary stretch for a couple of weeks. And so May through May 9th, because that is when the drought monitor goes to for this week, we've seen over an inch and a half of rain. So May as a month has been okay, even though we've been dry the last handful of days. And the average is only just under an inch of precipitation for this point in May. So we're above normal for the month so far, and we're almost 4 inches above normal for the year since January 1st. So we're doing okay as far as the precipitation goes. And because of that, as of this week, we finally saw that little sliver that had popped up in southeastern parts of the state of abnormally dry conditions. That is now gone. So where does that compare to past years with the drought monitor update through this point in May? Well, over the last 10 years, 5 of them had nothing, no drought or dry designations like what we've got out there this week. And 5 of those years showed at least a little bit of abnormally dry conditions. Now, last year, we just had these tiny little sections in northern and northwestern parts of the state, just 2% of the area abnormally dry. But you can see 2021 had about 48% of the area abnormally dry. 6% of the state in 2021 was in that moderate drought phase. And then 2016, 28% of the state abnormally dry, the entire state abnormally dry by this point in May back in 2015. And then back in 2013, we actually had 66% of the area abnormally dry. 34% of the state was in a moderate drought already in May by this point. So good comparison to take a look at, and a good thing that we're doing okay this year for a look at, you know, any chances for precip in the coming days. We'll send things back to you, Mike.